It's a 2 mile walk, but we're gonna drive.
Okay.
And it's probably like a 4 mile drive, and it'll take longer to drive than it would be to walk. Work that needs to be done. It's done by ATC trail crew, like I'm gonna be going to next week.
This new river?
Yes.
Wow.
On the left.
The power line.
And there's another power line over on the right.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be right in the middle of them.
Mm.
We're going to drive up and actually drive under the towers on the left. We're going to drive under those towers, and then we're going to follow the ridge northward along the ridge and go about halfway to the other power line.
Wow.
That's where we're going.
Let's go then. Sighters.
There's Angel's Rest. There.
That's Angel's Rest. What do you guys saw? It's a beautiful location. Is this new river again?
Yes.
Where we are going to, it's a part of Appalachian Trail.
Yes.
Nice fields.
Okay. Yes.
What are these cars for? Are they hikers?
They're probably hiking up there.
can't believe that he used to take his goats to this route for grazing.
Oh no, he'd come up the other side, not this. That's West Virginia.
That's West Virginia.
Yep, and we're in Virginia.
Oh.
We're right on the border right now.
Do I get down here? And we have to put the rocks down there. And this is our voluntary effort for hikers.
Next time.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah, that's a lot faster than the wheat rack.
Oh, yeah. So many people.
I bought some more wood chips.
Yeah.
But you told me we didn't need them. Oh, you put this here or just?
No, I.
Whoa, we're lucky. Yeah, you're lucky.
Yeah.
Tell you what, I'll let you take it back.
You can use that for that steps down the road,
can't we? And from here, we are preparing.
Yours has something to hook up with.
Push these in. Definitely do a picnic when we get home. Yeah. Did you notice anything on the way up on the trail, like lots of people step over? Or?
Okay.
This is West Virginia. And this is Virginia. And we are walking on the state line. My task right now is to clean this entire trail with this lopper. So you see the, all these overhanging branches. Yeah, I have to cut down those for the hikers. All these overhanging branches and move them away from the road. My teammates are cutting the grasses. From the back, if you can listen to the sound, and people hike on this path. Holy heck, honestly, I'm scared right now. Wait, what the heck? What are those wires for? Who put these wires here? What the heck is this? Is this an animal trap for hunting, or is this sort of an encirclement or a power line? Although it is too tempting to just cut this whole thing from there and save some effort, but like nip in the bud, they say. But it does not open up that much, and also you cannot reach up till there because that's higher, so you have to do it branch by branch. See if you can walk without bumping into any branches. It's all clean. And this is what a hard day in the forest looks like. No problem in walking at all. This is just lopsided tree. It's all clear, my man. I'm gonna get that one. I had kept my other stuff here. My water bottle and katana boy. And I'll take those to the lunch. Well, it's hard work, but you can't beat the view though. Look at that. West Virginia, and this is Virginia, and we are walking on the state line, a part of Appalachian Trail that starts from Georgia and goes up to Maine. Wow.
Stream is on the east side.
It is a long ridge.
Yeah.
And actually, just to warn you for tomorrow, right from around here to there, you can kind of see on the topo, but it is a climb all the way up to Hemlock Ridge.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Or the Allegheny Trail.
Joy.
Interesting. You keep thinking like, oh, I'm about to head down off the ridge, and then suddenly you're going uphill, and you just keep going uphill.
And there's that one hill that's like steep.
It shows it pretty steep on the map.
Yeah.
You can put a couple of switchbacks in there and make it a little longer.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh my God. Some of the trails down south, it was like, who the hell decided to go straight up?
She
can pour some diesel fuel over it and start the fire and let the stuff go away.
Well,
they still do that? Probably not.
At first, yeah, 14 years ago they did it. And then only new outposts. And right now, everything's so picked up.
Okay.
No, you got plumbing and all that good stuff. But, yeah, the burn pits that they're talking about is basically, they'll load up a Humvee.
You know, I'm taking this whole thing on my shoulders. This is amazing.
Good for camping because you get up in the morning and there's usually fog all down in the valley there.
Oh wow, really cool. I can imagine. And also in the night you can see the stars in a clear night without any light pollution, I think.
Especially because that's West Virginia and there's I don't think there's any major towns over there.
Wow.
That should be better.
So I was handling this, the weed cutter, and I cleared all that patch on one side, as you can see. But now the connection between the axle and the motor is not there, so we would have to mend it. Some catching up to do. So all these trails have been cut and cleared, and we are going up into the mountains and clear some more. They have cleared a lot. Holy. This is Appalachian Trail. You know, first when I came here, I thought to myself, why would people do this? Why would people hike on this trail? It's seemingly nowhere. It's so silent, out so far out from the civilization. But then I was reminded a quote, because it's there. Like, why climb the Mount Everest? Why go to the moon? Or do things which seems impossible? But because we do it because it's there. That's the human spirit. So.
Okay, so he is in.
Pretty cool. I don't think I've been in two states at once.
I've been walking on this trail for almost 4 or 5 hours now, and believe it or not, we already met like 15-20 hikers. This is amazing. I never knew there are so many exciting people on the way. Now I understand why the other guy was saying it has been exciting and an adventure of a lifetime. Just wonderful. What an experience, man. What an experience. I will forever remember that. Quite an art. I really want to get this shot of me standing on this log against this backdrop, but I need to hold the camera as this height, but I don't have the tripod. What a view.
It's not too bad. In a couple of years, it will be bad though. Yeah.
Well, the one you're parked under.
Well, that's, yeah, but there's one here. No leaves on it. We missed that. Must have had leaves last year.
Blacksburg is more of a countryside, right? It's not a city by any means.
It's a town. It's right now it's much bigger than when I was a student.
Oh, okay.
Much bigger.
Like a graduate school? Yes.
I went at night. Different school.
So you have a master's degree in engineering?
No.
Okay.
I have two bachelor's degrees.
Two bachelor's? Oh, one in agronomy and one in engineering.
Yes.
What kind of engineering did you study?
Electrical. Bennett is a vegetarian also.
Oh, really? Interesting.
I can see the power lines going over. Yeah. And I was telling you how the mountains are like ridge in the valley, yeah. Ridge in the valley, and there's go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down.
Someone must have cleared all that ridge, right?
Well, the power company sprays poison on them.
Oh.
They cleared them initially, and then to keep them clear, they spray herbicides.
This is where we had picked up the gravels, and this is the gate.
I'll do some lifting.
Did I give you the right key?
Yeah, it's in there. It's one of those jiggy jigs.
Yeah, it just didn't pull.